dictators today. In fact, my wife saw the advertisement before me, and she was too happy to only just see the heading of the session today. She thought probably, you know, that she will be able to win over me that very easy, learning it from YesD. But then I informed her that it is something doing for the office work and not to be just dictating me alone. So that she said, all right, but still I may join. I said, most welcome. Thank you, YesD. I hope with this we are going to be really be made more efficient in dictation of our regular official work. Thank you. Welcome,
okay. Welcome to the show, as usual. I'm sorry, I showed you a wrong screen. Please open the chat window. You can put up your queries there. You can answer whatever questions I'm asking. You can answer the questions there in the chat window. You can open manage participants. You can raise your hands and give other gestures. In case I get disconnected, don't panic. I will be there within 5 to 10 minutes. So just hang on to the meeting. If you get disconnected, you can log on again and continue with the session. And if you click on the speaker view on the top right, you will be able to see the person who's speaking so that it is convenient for everyone. With these few words, we jump right into the session. Today's session, of course, as you know, is on becoming a dictator. So you can dictate freely to your spouse. I'm sorry, not your spouse, to your computer, because all the spouses here were very happy to see this topic. So they thought maybe they can start dictating to the other side. But here we are only talking to of dictation to the computer. So why do we need a dictation software? Just a quick overview. Many of us do not have a dexterous use of fingers. Many of us type with single fingers. Dictation is of course faster than typing, as you will see presently. You can do multitasking also while you are walking, you are cooking, or even breastfeeding. You can type a message, or you can type an email, or even while you are driving. But some people, they feel that they are comfortable with dictation only because they are comfortable with their secretaries. So maybe that also could be a reason why you could be very much willing to dictate. Some people just love to dictate and some people are just lazy. So these are the various reasons why one would want to go for a dictation software. So what makes a great dictation software? Essentially, accuracy is one of the major things. Earlier dictation softwares never had major accuracy. Today, if you have 70 to 90% accuracy, you have a good dictation software. You may have to go back and make some small corrections, but the major portion of your text is automatically transcribed. Number of languages supported. A lot of dictation softwares only support English, but a lot of other dictation softwares, they support as many as 67 languages, including some Indian languages like Hindi, Marathi, Gujarati, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, etc., etc. Of course, a good dictation software should be easily accessible. It should be on multiple platforms. I should be able to use it on my desktop. I should be able to use it on my mobile, on my iPad, etc., etc. Of course, it should be reasonably priced. And if it is not reasonably priced, if you remember long time back, we used to have something called Dragon software, which was costing some 20,000 rupees. And it was a big pain to invest that sort of money for just a dictation software. Some tips which we must note when we go for dictation software: we have to speak slowly and clearly. The computer is not as smart as a human being. So when you dictate to your secretary, she gets used to you and she knows your skipping of words, etc. But the dictation software will not be able to do it. So you have to speak very slowly and clearly. You can punctuate while you are speaking also. You have to learn certain commands. And most important is you have to practice, practice, and practice. That is most important, because without practice, you have to invest in time in terms of practicing your dictation. And the more you practice, the better your software will be able to understand you and the better the results will be. So that is where we are. No, my screen is not yet shared. Now I will be sharing my screen so that you can see what sort of softwares we are talking about. So the first in the lot today is we will go to a software called dictation.io. Now, dictation.io is a very, very simple website which allows you to dictate in multiple languages. If you notice, the interface is very, very clean. It's absolutely simple. You just say launch dictation. Can you see my cursor, please? Can you say yes or no on the chat screen? Yeah. So you just click on launch dictation and you get a clean sheet like this, where you can straight away start dictating. This screen is very simple. It's like a notepad and you can start dictating. So how you start dictating? You just click on the start button right at the bottom left. If you can see that bottom left, there is a start button. So I will click on that and I will read out certain things and see how well it dictates. Okay, let's go. This is a very simple example, full stop. If you use your words slowly and clearly, comma, it just works, full stop. New paragraph. Internet connection is compulsory, full stop. You have nothing to download or install, full stop. You just have to learn punctuations and commands, full stop. New paragraph. Also dictate in a language of your choice, comma. There are 67 languages to choose from, full stop. New paragraph. It is very cool to dictate and you can take a cue from this for your spouse, full stop. Can you see how easy it is? Sorry, I forgot to stop it. It will start typing. It is very, very simple. You just say start, just speak out. After you are finished, you can do some bold, underline, italics, some colors, some bullet points, etc., etc. And your text is ready. You can say bold here, you can say underline here, maybe some small capitalization you might want to. Okay, whatever you want to do, you can do. I will repeat this. What you do is you just say start and start speaking. On the right top, you will see that I have selected English India as the language. Indian English is very simple to understand as far as Indians are concerned. So whenever you are speaking in an accent which is Indian, although you are speaking English, there are many types of English as we shall see presently. But the simple thing is you just say start and it starts speaking and it will start recognizing your voice. As simple as it gets. The software, there is no software name. This is just a website called dictation.io. Dictation.io. That's right. Now, if you see the languages, you can see the array of languages. You can choose your language. Just now we have chosen English, India, but you can choose any language of your choice. Let us see if we can try some Hindi. Hindi, Marathi, Nepali, Gujarati, everything is there. So let us try Hindi. Okay. Now I have selected Hindi. I come here, I press enter, I say start, and I start speaking in Hindi and see what happens. मैं अब बाहर जा रहा हूं आप मेरे साथ आओगे ओके दिस इज रियली कूल सी इफ आई डोंट से स्टॉप इट्स कीप्स ऑन टाइपिंग सो यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल वंस यू वांट टू स्टॉप यू हैव टू जस्ट press stop. Once you have done this, you can do some formatting. As I said, you can do some bold, underline, color, etc. You can copy this entire text to the clipboard. Can you see the copy button down below? So you can copy the text down below. You say copy, and then you can go to any other software. You can go to Word, you can go to Excel, you can go to any other software. Say for example, I'm going to my Gmail and I am pasting it here. So I got everything, the Hindi, the English, the highlighting, etc., etc. Everything is in one place and the whole text is transcribed. Now, isn't this easy and cool? Absolutely easy. There is no way you can make a mistake, but then only thing you have to do is you have to be very careful when you are talking. If you mumble, it will not recognize at all. So you have to be patient. Hun have Gujarati ma bolu chu. Okay. Just for your information, this software is made by an Indian. That's why he has a lot of Indian languages also, apart from the other languages. And how this works is that whatever you speak, the spoken word is communicated to the Google servers. It translates it. The Google server sends back. That's why it takes a fraction of a second to come back. In any case, you get the idea that you can speak. And whether you put a recording and allow this to type or whether it is directly being typed, it doesn't make a difference. Let's get back to English, otherwise we'll make mistakes. See how many types of English are there? Australian English, Canadian English, you all know what Australian English sounds like. American English, UK English. We better stick to Indian English. Now, apart from that, this is not an app. This is just on the web. I just went to a site called dictation.io. I did not download anything. I did not install anything. Remember that. Now see the commands that it has. I am clicking on the right side. If you see under the language, speech recognition commands. So you see what are the types of commands you have. So if you want to insert a new paragraph, you can say new paragraph, you can say insert sentence, add new para, add paragraph, new line. If you want to turn off listening mode, you can say go to sleep. You can insert smileys, you can insert special characters, you can insert punctuation marks. If you noticed when I was speaking, I was talking about comma, new paragraph, etc., etc. You can put quotes and brackets. The more you practice, the better it is for you. Going back, if you go back to the original, apart from copying, we just copied and you can save it. It can save as a text file on your computer. You also have the option to play this. So when this text is there and you want to hear what it is, you just say play and speak.
This is a very simple example. If you use your words slowly and clearly, it just works. Internet connection is compulsory. You have nothing to download or install. You just have to learn punctuation and commands. Also dictate in a language of your choice. There are 67 languages to choose from. It is very cool to dictate, and you can take a cue from this for your spouse.
When it is speaking out, it is only in English. The other languages, it has not yet learned to speak. So that is that. There is no training for voice. It is just a simple command, and you just start talking and it will recognize. That is the beauty of this entire software. Are we clear on this? It's a very, very simple software, and it works off the net. You have not downloaded anything. You have not installed anything. This is the beauty of this whole thing. I just went to a site called dictation.io. And I just said launch dictation. My earlier thing will always be there. I can say clear. So I clear the entire pad. I can print whatever I have got. I can email it. If you have an email client like Outlook, etc., it will start emailing it directly. You can print it. You can save it as a PDF, or you can print it, or you can clear it. Now this is the first of this, and I am sure you would enjoy seeing this. Are you okay so far? Some responses in the chat window, please. Great. So this is a very, very simple dictation software. Now, as you know, all our techies are very lazy people. So you open this site, you dictate, then you copy, and then you paste it in Gmail. Now, and don't talk of firing your secretaries, my dear. The techies are lazy people, I always keep saying. So I say, ki yaar, ye to bahut kaam hai. You have to type here, then you have to say copy, then you have to go to Gmail, and then you have to say paste. All this is too much here. So let us see what else we can do directly in Gmail. Last time we also saw how we could install extensions. If you remember, we had some extensions, right? Now here we have an extension called Dictation for Gmail. How to install extensions, we can keep it separately, or you can come to the session tomorrow. We can run through how to install extensions and how to use them. But for the time being, we'll go straight to this Dictation for Gmail extension. So now I'm in a Gmail window. I'm typing a new message. Now, once I have installed the extension, down below, if you see, I have got one microphone. And next to it, I have got the same 67 languages. So just now I have selected English of English India. And now I will dictate directly into my Gmail. I just click on the microphone and I will start speaking. Okay. The car is leaving by 7 p.m. Please ensure that we start on time so that we can reach the destination on time. Full stop. This is an important meeting and we would not like to be late. Full stop. This is great and I would love to use it often. Now this is really cool. Okay, I have not stopped the if I have not stopped the dictation, it will keep typing whatever I'm speaking. Now you can see how easy it is to dictate an email in Gmail. Just go to Gmail, install this extension once, and then click on the microphone and start talking. absolutely simple. No, nothing to be done. No other software to be installed. No voice recognition. No voice training, etc., etc. Now, this is again a very, very simple way of dictating your mails. Are we okay with this? Or you want to me to run through this again? The name of the extension is Dictation for Gmail. The name of the extension is Dictation for Gmail. Just look for it, install it, and once it is installed, this guy will come and sit here. The microphone will sit here, and you can straight away start dictating. Now, the same thing what we did, now suppose we select Hindi as a language. Where is Hindi? Did we miss it? Marathi is there. I can't see Hindi. It's very much there. No, this is not applicable to smartphones. Smartphones, you cannot install extensions. Extensions are installed only in... Okay, let me try Gujarati. હું બહાર જાઉં છું તમે મારી સાથે આવશો ક્યારે જઈશું યા સમ કેપિટલાઇઝેશન સમ પંક્ચ્યુએશન સમટાઇમ્સ મે બી મિસ્ડ આઉટ સો દેટ યુ હેવ ટુ ટેક એન્ડ એઝ આઈ સેડ અર્લિયર અબાઉટ 70-90% એક્યુરસી ઇફ યુ કેન ગેટ યુ સેવ અ લોટ ઓફ એફર્ટ ઇન ટર્મ્સ ઓફ ટાઈપિંગ એસ્પેશિયલી વેન યુ આર For example, you are driving, we'll see one or two options where we can even use it on the smartphone. For the time being, just see this extension is very simple. You install it once and then just start typing by clicking on the icon there. Now, how many people use Google Docs? If you use Google Docs, you can straight away go to Google Docs, open a new document, and under Tools, there is an option called Voice Typing. Under Tools, there is an option called Voice Typing. When you go to Voice Typing, again, you have click to speak. The microphone is here. The languages are all here. And you can select whatever language you want to select and start typing. Okay, here I can see Hindi. Mujhe ab bahar jana hai. Aap mere saath aaoge? Hum log saath mein 9 baje niklenge aur gaadi mein वहां तक पहुंच जाएंगे आर यू सीइंग हाउ सिंपल इट इज वेदर यू यूज इंग्लिश हिंदी मराठी गुजराती एनी लैंग्वेज यू कैन जस्ट स्टार्ट टाइपिंग आई विल गो बैक या नो पॉइंट इन गोइंग आउट जस्ट नाउ थैंक यू कनिका Again, I'm selecting English, Indian. And I go to the next para. Again, the car is leaving at 7 p.m. Please ensure that we start on time. This is great, and I would love to use it often. See how fast it is going through. The tools option is tools, and then you have voice typing, or there is a shortcut which says Control Shift and S. tools and voice typing, and you can say Control Shift and S, it goes directly to this place. Now, this is not all. Here you can do all the normal punctuations, etc., etc. But now see what happens here in Google Docs. Insert table. Wow, did you see the table automatically come up? You have a host of things like this. Insert bulleted list. This is line one. This is line two. Okay, mistake. This is line three. This is the fourth line. This is the fourth line. So you can insert bulleted list very, very simply by saying insert bulleted list. Insert numbered list. This is the first line. This is the second line. This is the third line. So your tables, bullets, bulleted lists, everything is very, very simple to have. And if you get lost or if you want to find out more, you always have help. There's a question mark here next to the microphone down below in the bottom right, you have a question mark. And if you look for help, you can see all the instructions using voice typing, using voice commands, selection of text. We did not do selection of text. We can say select word, select line, delete, go to previous line. Select line, delete, select previous line, delete, select line, delete. So many commands are there straight away off the shelf. So if you select a line, you can select a paragraph, go to a particular paragraph, add punctuation. You've got 1000 things in punctuations. Punctuation works in German, English, Spanish, etc. You can use voice commands, select text, select words, select all matching text, select numbers, format your document, text formatting. All these commands are there. You'll have to practice them so that you can become an expert in using them. Just now, I'm just showing you a preview because we have a limitation of time, but this is very, very simple to use. Just go, you go to tools, voice typing, you get a microphone here, select the language of your choice and click on the microphone and start typing. How is this for ease of use? Yes, most of the commands are common in dictation.io as well as in Google, because behind dictation.io, Google is the main engine. So it always goes to Google and does the translation. Google is the BAP of all the translations. So Google Docs is very simple. If Google Docs can do it, Microsoft Word can also do it. So let's open a Word document. Let's see if we can open a Word document and see what can happen in Word. Okay, now this is a Word document. Now in Word also, we start with a blank screen. If you see my cursor on the top right, If you have Microsoft Word, Office 365, this is the screen as it looks. In other versions of Word, it may be different. If you see on the top right, can you see my cursor on the top right where it says dictate? Yes. So I click on dictate and then Hello. I start typing.
Acha.
My car is going to be late today. Please be careful and don't come late. Okay, I'm just saying something. Whatever I'm saying, he is quickly typing it without any without any pause, without any. I have to go for a meeting tomorrow. Please be on time so that we do not make a mistake of going late.
आपले तिकडे गल्ली तर पाठीमध्ये जायचं आहे ना.
Is this clear? Dictation is very cool in Word also. Just click on dictate. And all the commands that you saw in Word, Google Docs will be valid here also. There might be small changes, like instead of saying new paragraph, maybe you might have to say new para. But comma, full stop, semicolon, they are all the same. You can use it very, very easily. It doesn't work very efficiently in desktop version of Word, yes, because there are certain limitations. And also you must remember that Google is the father of all translations, just like Google is the father of all maps. Google is the father of all translations. So if you are using Google Docs or you are using dictation.io, which has Google translation or Google dictation as its backend, it works beautifully. I agree. It doesn't work so efficiently in Word. Of course, you have to speak slowly and clearly. That goes for all the dictation software. You cannot do it fast or you can't mumble, and it will be very difficult for the dictation. Speech to text. As I said, what we are doing is speech to text only. When you are doing a dictation, you're doing it in speech to text. That's why I mentioned the version. I am using Microsoft Word, which is part of Office 365. Different versions of Word have different ways of doing it, but the concept is the same. You just click on dictate and you will start dictating immediately. So Microsoft Word is very simple. And the last thing that we will see today is the Google keyboard on your mobile phones. Now this Google keyboard works on both Android phones as well as on your iPhone. So how you can use Google keyboard is, first go to the Play Store and download Google keyboard, or it is called Gboard. In my case, it is already installed, but you can straight away go to Gboard, both in Apple Play Store as well as in Google Play Store. Just go to Gboard and download it. In your settings on the phone, there is an option to install a new keyboard. So one step you have to do, you have to go and install the Google keyboard. Once you do that, you can start using the Google keyboard just like an ordinary keyboard, but with many, many more enhanced functions. So let us see if we can connect my phone now onto the computer so that I can show you my phone screen. Yes, is it clear enough? Okay, so now I am going to say WhatsApp. I will look for somebody who will not shout at me, my wife. Now see, what happens here is, if you see the screen here, normally you will get a screen which is your, just one sec, sorry. Just give me one second. I have to change my keyboard. Just now my keyboard is a different keyboard. When you use Google keyboard, if you see here, there is a microphone here. If you click on it, this is very simple to type. Full stop. Let's go for a vacation next year. Let's go for a vacation next year. I can straight away send this message directly from. So now this, the beauty of this Google keyboard is, the beauty of the Google keyboard is that it is available across the entire phone. So whether you are in Gmail or whether you are in wherever you are, suppose I start Gmail and I open one. I just tap on the microphone. We will be going for a meeting tomorrow at 7 p.m. Is this clear? So the minute you, yeah, I did try that, but the long press is somehow it's not working on this keyboard. But the minute you press on the microphone, it starts typing. That is the beauty of the Gboard. You can straight away use the Gboard. You can be anywhere in your phone. You can be on Facebook. You can be on your calendar. You can just type a meeting, etc., etc. So it becomes very simple to use Google Keyboard. Just tap on the microphone and start speaking. Now this is what the keyboards or the dictation software is all about. There are lots and lots of other softwares which are there. If you are in a meeting, then you can have a speech to text engine. It will also record the speech. It will also record the actual text of whatever the speaker is speaking, etc., etc. Now, if you have any questions, I think I will stop here. And if you have any questions, please, I will. Yeah, there are many, many apps. There is an app called Dictate. There is an app called Speech to Text. There is an app called List Note. There are lots and lots of speech to text. I am showing you just a few so that you get an idea of how easy it is to use dictation software. And here, actually, we have not installed any software. Most of the times, we are just using it off the cuff. You can use it for your daily use. You can forego your secretary. You can forego your difficulty in typing. But most important is you have to practice. You invest for one day and you will be spending saving months on end. So you must invest. Don't get disheartened. First time it will not work. It requires a lot of practice. It requires a lot of training. Yes, please. Please go ahead and Mr. Anand is now posting the feedback link. If you can just join in, copy the feedback link, paste it in your browser and give your feedback, please. How to put comma full stop is very simple. While you are speaking, if I say I am going to buy fruits, comma, vegetables, comma, and some provisions, full stop. This is how you put comma and full stop. You just have to speak naturally. You don't have to worry at all. Please ask your questions to everyone in the meeting so that dictation software cannot translate to another language. Although in Gboard, there is an option for translate also. And once you use translate on Gboard, you will not use anything else. Any other questions? Yes, it is like Google Assistant. Yes, very much like Google Assistant, because whatever you say, only thing is Google Assistant will do something for you. Here it doesn't do anything. It just types something for you. There are many, many softwares which you can download. Some are free, some are paid. But as I said, if you are using the Google as the backend, then being on the net is very important. Because if you are on the net, then Google gives you an accurate translation, fast and accurate, most important. You cannot download dictation.io. You have to use it online. The first sentence I said when I started with dictation.io is that it requires internet connection. Internet connection is compulsory. You cannot download it. Because again and again, it goes back to the Google servers, and Google servers are available only online. They are not available offline. Yes, Gboard is available on iPhone. You go to your, what is it called? Play Store? No, it's not called Play Store. What is Apple Store called? You can download App Store. Yeah, you go to App Store and you can download it, and then go to Settings, Keyboard, and change the keyboard, default keyboard, to Gboard. Yes, it works. It always works. Any other question? I think Rajesh bhai, we finished in 45 minutes, what we targeted. So I hope we are in time. Validity of what? WhatsApp message, you can straight away dictate via microphone, because the minute you press the microphone button on the Gboard, the microphone is on and you can start dictating. Validity of this software, I don't understand. What is the question? Validity of the software. After the full stop, next alphabet is not in capital letters. Normally in Gmail, it automatically does it. Sometimes if it is missed out, you might have to go and do it. Yes, Rajesh bhai.
Thank you, Yazdi sir. As usual, very precise, to the point, and very useful sharing of this, all the dictation, the webs that you visited with us. Very interesting that they have been. They sound to be very easy, and I'm sure we are going to make use of it, practice it, and then come back to you with that. That this is what is our victory, you know. So it was very interesting, and it was good. Now I suppose this is what is very crispy and very interesting. Every time we should be meeting for a short while like this, 45 minutes, only learn one or two of these shortcuts, and so that we are in a position to digest it well in a week's time. We are very much thankful to you for sparing your evening, late evenings also. I do not know whether it is before dinner or after dinner, but it was still very interesting. We need not have our dinner now, at least.
Now you are lazy, so now next time maybe automatic eating.
Maybe, yeah, we will have to ask you to tell us that. So very nice of you. We are all very much thankful to you. Thank you, and I suppose now,
if anybody has any comments, I will be uploading this on YouTube also. We have got Anand bhai can again paste the link for the feedback form. I would suggest that everybody fills in the feedback form so that we can improve the sessions, both in terms of time, in terms of content, in terms of speed. All these characteristics we can take care of. Anand bhai is pasting the feedback form in the group chat. You can just copy and paste it.
What is your choice for the next Friday's topic?
I have not thought about it. It will come from you.
Oh, sure. Oh, how nice. I have got that privilege with me now. Thank you.
Not so, you personally. I am saying from the viewers.
Yes, yes, obviously. Yes. I would not like to misuse it for myself.
So it is fine. All the users. Please leave your feedback on the feedback form. If not, you go to the YouTube link and give your feedback there. And once you give your feedback there, then we can decide on the topic and we will announce it well in advance.
Sure. That would be nice.
Yeah. And you can suggest in the chat box also just now, if anybody wants to suggest stuff on the chat box, please. On computer, you have to plug in a microphone in your microphone jack. On your laptop, the microphone is normally inbuilt, but on the computer, you will have to plug in a microphone, external microphone. Anyone else has any questions or any suggestions? Okay, Gracie, I have noted your comment. Any other thoughts? In mobile dictation, you can say full stop, or you can say period, or you can say dot. All these are valid. Any other thoughts, questions?
I do not know. In my, on my this thing, it is saying that this thing did not match my any document. Your search did not HTTPS forms did not match any.
Maybe document. You did not copy it thoroughly.
No, fully.
Anand, can you please repeat the link for the feedback form? I will just check it.
It is forms.google/.
Yeah. Just let me try it.
I tried it 2-3 times, but somehow could not get it through.
Thank you for submitting your feedback forms.
The people have already submitted, Acha.
Did you get the form?
Let me try once again now.
Maybe we could try next session on Google Docs or Google Forms or something like that, if every majority are interested. Or we can explore many more topics. Yeah. Anand bhai, everybody is saying they are not able to go to the form. Can you please paste the form again? Please copy the form correctly. I will just share the screen again so that everybody can see what the form is. This is how the form looks like.
Yes, but it is not opening only at our end.
It has to open. Next session will be on next Friday at 9:30 p.m. Can you see the form? Yes, we can have more sessions. If we have a larger audience, we can do it twice a week also. But then you will be bored.
No, we go a little slow, I suppose. That would be nice.
Once a week is good enough for most people. But if you want it more often, then we can do it separately for different groups. Yeah, you can see the screen, the form. You just copy and paste it in your browser. You will get it. Okay, everybody. Thanks a lot. Thanks for being with us.
Excellent, sir.
And if you enjoyed it, tell others, bring your friends and family. We want a larger crowd so that more people can benefit out of this.
Great.
Thank you and good night.
Excellent learning, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Good night.
Bye. Good night.